consumption of opium is very prejudicial to health. Women give it to their children so they can leave them untended while they work in the factories. Men lose their jobs and they become addicted. From now on, we will sell only cigarettes, cake, and tea. If I hear that you're selling opium again, time will indeed run out very quickly for you, do you understand?
Yes, I understand. I will stop. Mr. Shelby, the clock is still ticking.
It's not really real. Look, I said it, right? It's not real.